My parents and I think my family in general, they don't know what I'm doing, but what they know, they probably think I'm crazy.
This is my secret life.
This is my secret life.
This is my secret life.
I was born in Guliacán, Sinaloa, Mexico. And in 2005, my dad took the dramatic decision of coming to the U.S. I didn't know English. I didn't know anybody. I used to cry overnight. I used to tell my mom, I didn't want to be here. This is not where I come from. I first started off at a school where the teacher would send me to a kindergarten teacher. I was 8 years old, right? I was like a third grader playing with like kindergarteners. But the teacher would show me the alphabet and the sounds and the animals' names and all these stuff. They helped me out a lot. They really encouraged me and they made it seem like it was possible, and it was. I learned how to speak English and I've just been here.
Every day in Bull Heights, I wake up having to make a choice to go into drugs or to go into a gang. But I decide instead to make apps, to be in robotics, to be in the after-school program that Will has provided to our community.
I met will.i.am from the Black Eyed Peas when I was in freshman year of high school. I was part of College Track, the nonprofit organization that he funds in Bull Heights to help students get to college. Will grew up in that neighborhood and he wants to help kids have more opportunities to be successful like he was.
Technology is going to be everywhere 20, 30, 40 years from now. The jobs that they're gonna need is around this skill set. I was like, you know what? I'm bringing a robotics program to the hood I come from.
One of the things that Will brought to Bull Heights is the first robotics competition. They built robots, there are these kids that know how to program, and they just compete every year. The first time we built our robot, once we saw it move, you know, it kind of lit all of our hearts. It's something that we found a passion of. Once I fell in love with robots, I just absolutely thought everybody should have this same opportunity that we did, right? I wanted to get more teams going, so I wrote a letter to some principals. We want to start about 10 teams in Bull Heights. We want to start a team in your school. Are you interested? Some schools said no, some schools didn't answer at all, but we did get 10 teams going on in Bull Heights.
Tell me about being on Dean Kamen's Dean's List. That's pretty special.
I am a Dean's List winner for first. Around 32,000 kids are competing internationally for this award, and only 20 of us get the award. So I'm part of that 0.002% that got the award.
What do robotics really mean to you?
I don't know. I just feel like once I saw it changed my life, I kind of feel like we can start changing people's life little by little.
I've never actually told you how thankful we are. To us, you are Superman.
What's it like to work with will.i.am?
He is a creative person, very artistic, very futuristic, and I feel like I'm becoming that way, right? I start to think about the future and thinking about how I can change it and all these crazy ideas. It's the crazy ideas that make the world a better place.